Bridgewater-Raritan District. Teams coming off of the habitat of the sandstorm. Three red robots down in the sandstorm period. Drivers can use cameras or pre-program controls here. As the sandstorm clears, our drivers grab the control. They can see it fully now. They know where their robots are. Our red alliance moving forward 1626. The Falcon Robotics starting to cargo for the ship. Their partners 11 more looking to do the same. Spirit in the stands for 914. Our blue alliance, we've got 6945. Children of the Corn working towards a cargo ship. 303, our force, the test team, they're working on a hatch for the human feeder station. But our human drivers feed the robots. 303 starting work on one of the blue rocket ships. 2495, Hive Mind, looking for a piece of cargo at the cargo depot. While their partners took to the Corn movement for another as well. In on the Red Alliance Team 11, that's their robot Redemption. They're coming to grab some cargo. Come by the cargo ship. Look at the little flat. Oh, the Nemo for another 1626. Falcon Robotics are touching. Working on their rocket ship at first level. Blue has completed the bottom level of one of their rocket ships already, with just over a minute remaining. 3314, the mechanical Mustangs, they're conflicted over on the far side with the red cargo ship. Looks like they've built up that red on the left side. Where they'll head next, we'll have to watch and see. Go back to that human feeder station, looking for a hatch.
No, no, you know they got the bridge.